Of course, a lot has been made of the arrest of Hamani Lakhani.
Odd position of being here in Los Angeles, reporting about what happened there on the New York City subway. In New York City, 95% of the subways were cleared, and it's very probable that at this hour, 100% of the subway might be cleared of passengers who were stuck down there in the tunnels.
In fact, Elizabeth? We have heard that that is the case, Brian. Thank you for pinch hitting from L.A., and I'll bet you were very glad you were in.
Went through with the power outages of the 1960s and 70s.
For money for his reelection campaign. But Mr. Bush quit.
It is now 3:25 in the morning on the East Coast. We continue our coverage of the blackout with Jeff Moreau. It's Friday morning, and an historic blackout, of course, has left millions in our country.
35 candidates who poll at least 10% of the vote.
Here's the latest in the bull.
We'll use your city in a 9,300 square mile area. Any questions or comments, we hope you write to us. Many of you have been. WNN at abcnews.com. Coming up, more news from ABC.
For the latest video highlights, log on to America Online, keyword ABC News, or go to abcnews.com.